Welcome back, guys, to another episode of The Truman Show. What episode is it, Trin?
It is episode 4, and it's called We Interrupt This Program.
That could be interesting. That could be very revealing, maybe. Although, I don't want them to interrupt this broadcast, because we know Vision's dead, and we know Wanda ends up alone. So can we just, like, marinate in this for, like, 6 seasons? Like, can we just sit here a little bit? Oh, yeah, there's not many episodes, like 9 episodes, isn't there? And apparently the after credit scenes are in 7, 8, and 9 has 2. Thank you for the people that responded to that and didn't say anything else. That's the kind of information that's going to help me so much.
Yeah.
But this is episode 4, you say?
Yes.
Right. Are you ready to shut my mouth and watch it?
I'm super ready for that.
I don't even know how to take that. But let's get into the episode.
Let's go. Oh, what the?
Lieutenant Trouble.
Wow, she's pretty.
Yeah.
It's the one that got booted, right?
Yes, Geraldine.
Oh, no.
Oh, the re-snap.
Yeah, it's the reverse snap.
Yeah.
Excuse me, I'm looking for a patient in
room 104. So, this is a flashback to her and why she's involved in this. Because she doesn't even know why the hell she's here. She
this
got reverse snapped.
Tyler, where's my mom? She died, honey. No, you're mistaken. My mother, the procedure went well.
The cancer came back.
Oh, time passed.
I mean, look it up, Maria Rambeau.
But you need to listen to me. Maria died 3 years ago.
Shit.
No.
Which was 2 years after you...
After I what?
Vanished.
Disappeared?
After you disappeared.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm loving the hell out of this. we're getting a time frame. So, Vision's dead.
Yeah, Vision is dead for sure.
Yeah, so... that doesn't even help me.
No?
Who's doing this and why? That's fundamentally what I want to know. And if you get found out, Wanda's going to absolutely destroy you. S.W.O.R.D. headquarters. Sentient
S.W.O.R.D.
Weapon Observation Response Division.
The symbol was a sword.
Yeah. And that was an acronym.
Yeah.
Captain Monica Rambeau.
Director Tyler Hayward.
Acting director. We haven't aged a day.
I don't know him.
I don't know him either. But her is Captain Monica?
Rambeau.
The world's not the same as you left it. Base is now full of unexpected threats.
Always was. Full of threats and allies.
I like her.
Yeah.
The FBI is in a tizzy over a missing persons case up in Jersey. I need a chaperone.
We haven't seen Wanda or Vision.
No.
You don't have to worry about me.
There's no easy way to say this, but you're grounded.
For how long? Whose protocol is this?
Your mother's. She implemented guidelines in the event vanished personnel ever returned.
She already thought of it.
Yeah.
You'd be doing me a big favor with this FBI thing, but if you need more time...
No, I'm good to go.
Excellent.
I might have missed something. I don't know if I did, but I'm getting S.H.I.E.L.D. vibes?
I was going to say, is this a clean version of S.H.I.E.L.D.? Because S.H.I.E.L.D. was corrupted.
But we didn't see S.W.O.R.D. in any of the movies.
No. Oh, Westview.
Oh, yeah, that's where she got spat out.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, we're going to see her get involved and we're going to know... Oh, my God.
James E. Wu.
Hey!
FBI.
Oh, he did the magic trick. Ant-Man, yeah.
What's the story here, Agent Wu?
I've got a witness set up down the road in Westview, and this morning it looked like he flew the coop.
I love his over-familiar nature with people.
Pardon me, Sheriff.
Yeah.
Would you mind repeating your claim about Westview to my colleague here?
No such place.
You're saying the town of Westview, New Jersey doesn't exist?
There's literally a sign right there.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, what town are you from?
Eastview.
Oh, the other side of town.
I pulled phone numbers for all the residents. I'm only through the D's, but so far I got diddly squat.
He's working his way through the D's, and so far he's got diddly squat.
This isn't a missing persons case, Captain Rambeau. It's a missing town.
What?
Why haven't you gone inside to investigate?
Because it doesn't want me to. Nobody's supposed to go in.
What?
Yeah. S.W.O.R.D. Oh shit.
Oh.
It's not red and yellow. Oh, there's that static again.
It was right there.
Did she go through the sewers?
Oh, because that sword thing, that person came out of the sewer.
Yeah.
Maybe that is a way in.
Careful, Rambeau.
But it would make sense, wouldn't it? Sword and shield, like.
Yeah, almost Thor-esque. Oh, wow.
Captain Rambeau!
So she just ended up in there. So maybe it's not even set up. Maybe it's just a thing. Maybe Wanda's doing this.
I was thinking that. I was thinking maybe she was so sad.
Hey! Oh! Her. Yeah! Mie.
What's your field? Nuclear biology?
Artificial intelligence.
Astrophysics. We got the full clown car.
You mentioned Thor and then someone from Thor shows up. Trin, what are you doing?
I don't know what I'm doing.
Is it you or Wanda? Who's doing this?
But yeah, I was thinking Wanda is so sad that she didn't accept that.
The trauma of Vision going, yeah, and she's creating a world in her own head or something. No, not just in her own head.
Yeah.
But completely around her. Interesting. That would make sense. I mean, she's very powerful. She was kicking the crap out of Thanos 1-1.
Make your assessment, please.
This isn't the editing workstation we saw before, is it?
Yeah.
What are you getting?
A colossal amount of CMBR.
CM.
Cosmic microwave background radiation.
Thank you.
I got it.
Yeah. Don't help her.
What the hell is that? Yeah.
A wavelength thingy?
Physioscope. It looks in the same time period as WandaVision.
I need a TV. An old one. Like... not flat.
Wow, okay. She's already got it, okay. And that's the suit, isn't it? We saw that guy there in the front, this one.
Yeah.
These sewers will take you straight into town. Try to find anything you can on Rambeau.
Top of that.
There you go, yeah, you're right. Sewers.
Someone get me a useful visual, damn it.
What is that?
That'd be her non-flat screen.
Yeah.
What are you wearing?
Why are they here?
What are you wearing?
Yeah, we're gonna hear it now.
Oh, this is the first episode.
Yeah, the heart.
Look, I know it's been a crazy few years on this planet, but he's dead, right? Not blipped, dead.
Dead, yes.
Yeah.
My equipment registered an extremely high level of CMBR. That's...
relic radiation dating back to the Big Bang.
Yeah.
Right, because she got snapped, didn't she?
Yeah.
So you're saying the universe created a sitcom starring two Avengers?
Wow.
Maybe I could get that coffee now? Or not. That's cool.
Aw. I miss her and Mia Mia.
Aww.
Aww. That's you. I mean, she even looks a little bit like you.
Yeah. I like her so much, that actress.
I like her too.
We successfully identified two individuals inside the Westview anomaly. Let's keep going.
So they know these people.
Yeah.
They know them. Wanda's fabricating all of this. Wow, she's powerful. That's a waste of ramen.
Oh, she saw, yeah, Monica.
She doesn't appear to be harmed in any way, but that is definitely not the boss lady I met yesterday.
So what, deep cover?
Yeah, she worked herself in.
I do have an idea. So, you've seen that radio on Wanda's kitchen counter, right? The next time she's washing dishes, which by my count happens about once an episode, barf.
Barf.
This transmitter will mimic the frequency of the broadcast, and if my theory is right, allow us to speak directly to her.
Oh, that's why.
Oh.
That was his voice?
Okay.
What is it?
What does it look like to you?
Like a retro version of a S.W.O.R.D. drone?
Yeah.
Bingo.
But how did it change and why?
Let's go with the production design.
Or render it useless.
But then why would it be color?
Why'd you colorize
it? Yeah.
I didn't.
Let's get the show on the road.
Interesting. I'm going to ask questions, but they're saying the answer to the question. Like, before I even got there. Like, why does it not look the same? Because it retroed, but why is it still color? They're gonna try and talk to her. That's cool, man.
Radio on the side table. Start talking.
Wanda, can you read me? Over.
Okay.
I don't blame either of us for not knowing that voice.
Who's doing this to you, Wanda?
Wanda, can you hear me? I'm here to help.
She's like, who? What is that? What's that?
Pop quiz, Wanda. Why get a blood stain out of
wait?
The editing.
It got edited.
Doing it herself.
That was weird.
What was?
Nothing.
Hydra watch thingy?
Yeah, that was the advert, wasn't it, for the watch?
Yeah.
But this guy, he pops out of the manhole and it gets edited right out.
Oh, and he gets retroed.
Yeah, so it would have been Beekeeper. I forgot that. I forgot that aspect. And his, he's no longer connected.
Oh, no.
This is so unique. Like, even if this wasn't MCU, this is such a great concept. You could run it for seasons and leave drips of this stuff all the way through. You'd be like, what's going on with this show? And then maybe,
it's
like
Lost,
yeah,
in
like,
the...
yeah, like season 5, you start putting this in.
Yeah.
Look. That's crazy. Fishbowl televisions. Look, they're everywhere.
1950s, 1960s, and now the 70s.
Right.
Why does it keep switching time periods? It can't be purely for my enjoyment, can it?
I can't believe Wanda and Vision are having a baby.
You want any?
Heck, I thought about it for sure. A little Jimmy Woo.
Jimmy
Aww.
Woo.
Oh, you took a chip? Sure.
Why do I feel like this is me and you?
Yeah.
Like, we're trying to figure this out. They're trying to figure this out. I feel like this is exactly us right now. We're like, huh? What's going on?
And yet we're enjoying the story we're watching.
Yeah, I mean, I'm loving this.
Oh, he's perfect.
Because they're invested as well.
Twins. What a twist. I'm invested.
Yeah, there you go. I told you, she's you.
Did she just say the name Ultron? Has that happened before? A reference to our reality?
No, never.
Yeah, she said Ultron.
Think you should leave. Oh, Wanda, don't be like that.
Wow, this is different.
What happened? Where'd she go?
It got edited.
Edited.
1 second, Monica is standing right there, and the next she isn't.
And she's going to be spat out.
Someone is censoring the broadcast.
Yes.
Oh, where's Rambeau?
That'll be Rambeau coming through. There we go.
There you go.
Who are you? I don't
know. Oh, we're going to see the edited version. Non-edited.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm just your neighbor. Then how did you know about Ultron? You're not my neighbor.
And Ultron killed her brother.
And right yep. now you are trespassing here. And I want you to leave.
Yeah, trespassing and stuff.
There you go, pushed out. Okay. But does she know what she's doing right now? And she's back in character. Maybe. She's going to have to fix it, right? Yeah.
Yeah. Wow.
So, I mean, we're guessing she's making this reality. But someone's clipping it? Is it her clipping it?
Yeah.
But it could be her. She's trying to keep it safe. This is her dream.
Where is Geraldine?
She would have loved to have kids with Vision and been there in a world with Vision.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
So...
Oh, she left, honey. She had to rush home.
Oh, my God. That's how he died.
What is it? What's wrong?
Oh, I was like, don't do that again.
We don't have to stay here. We could go wherever we want.
No
we can't.
No, yeah. He's dead. That's so sad.
This is our home.
Are you sure?
I have everything under control.
Yeah, so she knows what she's doing.
Yeah.
Oh, it's making me really sad.
It's Wanda. It's all Wanda.
So she is the editor.
Well, what should we watch tonight?
Hendrix. Look, and he looks like he's almost aware.
What's going on, yeah.
Oh, wow, man.
crazy.
The concept of this show is freaking amazing. Okay, you go first. Go on, let it go.
So I almost got it, like, that she was Wanda doing it before we started watching this, like,
yeah,
in between.
Glimmers.
Yeah, and yeah, it makes sense, because she really was upset with Vision dying, and yeah.
And she's super powerful.
Exactly.
But the thing that threw me off was that scene with, I mean, I know what an editing wheel is. Like, I know that, yeah. And I focus so hard on that, and I'm thinking someone else is in control.
Also, the fact that there's Hydra involved in there, but she was, like, raised, kind of was trapped in a Hydra facility and stuff like yeah. that. So I don't know how much is that include. Like, I don't know. There's still many things I can't figure out.
There's a lot. There is a lot of details, but we now yeah. fundamentally know that Wanda, after the blip, when she came back, she made this.
Yeah.
She can't deal with Vision being gone. She's done this. And we see it in Endgame. She kind of jumps through the warp yeah. that Strange made, and she's there. But this is just before that. She went through some stuff.
Whew.
It's giving me chills. I'm loving this. And I can't believe we're seeing Wu. And
yeah, oh.
and Mia Mia.
Mia Mia, yeah.
I don't even know her name. I'm calling her Mia Mia. I honestly think it's so cool to see these characters that kind of just disappeared. Oh, the Ant-Man guy didn't just disappear. He was, he was around anyway, wasn't he? I mean,
yeah.
He was in the movies. But yeah, Mia Mia, she just vanished.
Darcy, her name was.
Okay. Mia Mia. I liked her character, and I missed her in, she was in the ones with Jane Foster.
Yeah.
But
yeah.
she was not in the ones without her. So she kind of just disappeared. So did Jane. So I missed her in Ragnarok and things like that. I don't know. I found her funny. I really liked her character. She was cool. So seeing her now, oh my God.
It's really cool.
Yeah, she's
yeah.
cool. I'm loving the concept of this show. And this would have been a very, very interesting show on its own merit. Non-MCU.
Yeah.
Because we're three episodes in. That was the fourth one. The mystery, we're opening it up and we're getting into it. I'm going to say it. This could have been like a 5-season unique show, not connected to the MCU,
yeah.
where you're watching it and you're like, why is that in color? What the hell? Why did that skip? You'd keep watching, wouldn't you? Like, what's going on right now? It would be very much lost. Yeah, like you said earlier.
Exactly.
Very much. You'd be just like, what the hell is going on right now? And then maybe in season four, you start to bleed in some kind of outside influence or something. And you get there and you're like, oh my God, that was weird. It was really weird. It made no sense, but you had me all the seasons because I was so hooked. This is so cool to me. And the fact that they did this as just like, just a 1-season, 9-episode thing and just went, this is an amazing show concept. Let's burn it in 9 episodes. You know, like, it's crazy. Love it. Absolutely love it. What's the name of the woman who plays Wanda?
The actress. Elizabeth
Olsen. Is it Olsen? Okay.
Yeah.
She's amazing. She's really good. I love her. And Paul Bettany, that's his name, right?
Yeah.
He's cool. I don't know. I can't wait to see the next one. I feel like nothing's going to go to waste. They haven't given the whole game away in this episode. They've explained a lot. But there's a few deets. Like, is Paul Bettany self-aware? Is Vision self-aware? Is he his own person? They can't exist anywhere else. Is he actually alive in this, or is she generating everything?
It's a good question, because she saw him, as you said, as when Thanos killed him, you know?
Yeah,
is that glimpse of him like
ripped
that.
Out. Yeah.
So I don't know. Yeah.
What a fun show. Absolutely loving this. And I can't wait to see the next one. But I've got nothing else to say on this one. What about you?
Yeah, I'm the same.
All right, then. Let's shut up. Let people go to bed, and we'll catch you all in the next episode of WandaVision.
Bye.
Cheers. Bye, guys.